What's up, sexy Samurai Squad? Another episode of Resident Evil 2. Let's get right into it. Ammo. Wow, 10 ammo. It's a lot in this game.
That's a pleasant smell.
Very jumpy tonight, which is not good. I hear something. Left or right, baby?
Left.
Oh, great. Just the way that I heard zombies.
And go right.
No, you said left. I'm like really scared right now. Nothing over there. Oh, rip this guy. Got some ammo for me? USS Digital Video Cassette. What the? Just die, dude. Jesus. Treatment facility. Electronic part. Wait. I didn't even need to kill him. Well, what does that do for me? Oh, that's still locked. Can I press it again? We can put the electronic part back. Okay. Another locked entrance to the treatment facility. Combat weapon. Sick. Oh God.
Shit.
shit. What is that noise? What the fuck is that noise? It's the hat. What? It's just sitting there wheezing.
Go near.
Oh yeah, that's easy for you to say. Can't get me on land. Some ammo back, if at all possible, please, game. Can I climb up this? A tram station?
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go?
Thank you. Do I know the code for this? Cutscene.
Sound of that.
Yeah, so let's say it really loudly, dipshit.
Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
I'm not fucking coming. KCC. Might be it. What else is around here? Some pistol ammo I could use. Thank you, babe. Let's play this video.
Those rats spread it.
This is done, so we can discard. I have 2 full heals, so that's good. I'm assuming this is a boss fight, so let's go ahead and save. Anything over here? Lots of shit over here. What? So we have the bishop, the knight, and the pawn. I think you have to examine them so the game recognizes that you have each. Okay, so what does this say? Pretty sure the rook and knight are on the same wall, and the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and the rook were opposite of each other too. So the queen and the rook on the other wall, or on each wall, the bishop and the queen are not next to each other. The rook and the knight are on the same wall. Queen isn't next to it. The queen isn't on the same wall. Okay, so the rook is alone. Rook and knight are on the same wall. The bishop and the queen aren't next to each other. The queen and the rook were opposite of each other. I have the pawn though. Where does the pawn go? Unless they just call it a rook. It shows, like, is that literally all it does? Oh, it shows where to put 2 of them. And then you have to find the 3rd. Okay, that makes it, like, a fuckload easier. So I just have the bishop that I have to worry about. Okay. Rook and knight are on the same wall. The bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and the rook were opposite of each other. So the rook and the knight are on the same wall. Queen is opposite. Bishop and queen are next to each other. Which means that the bishop cannot be on this wall. Because that's already there. If the queen was here, then the bishop would be next to it. So then, queen and rook were opposite of each other. Which means this is it? No? What? That's not it? I thank you for the resub, then it's the middle one. Oh, yeah. It can't be across from the pawn. The queen can't be there. This is where it would be.
I was gonna say, you need all the pieces.
Oh, I need all the pieces.
Yeah.
But I think these three are right. The rook and the knight are on the same wall. The bishop and the queen aren't next to each other. Queen and the rook were opposite. So... No. Okay. This actually goes here. This is the rook. That's the queen. And that's the other piece. Okay. So I gotta go find him now. What is this? I never use my map anyways. What does this do? Oh. Don't you dare wake up. Ammo anywhere? There's a flower over there. But there's a zombie over here. Dark, thank you for the sub. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I just wanted to use my knife, man! Rip grenade. 2 to the left, 12 to the right, 8 to the left. Okay, easy. Okay, hold on. A stock for my shotgun. Go this way. There's a plant over here I want anyways. Oh, there's the piece. Piece that I needed up top. Why though?
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
I need to get an ID wristband. Okay, last time I did that, I got burned alive, but you know. Heat resistant safe. Combination is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Clean up the eraser before you use the safe. I already knew that. That was pretty useless coming down here, I guess. This was just to open the safe. But I'm way too smart for that stupid shit. Oh, Jesus. He's Asian. Oh, what the? Oh, come on. Well, that that didn't work at all. I need to use a heal. Nah, fuck it. I'm not wasting a full heal when I'm only half health. Are you dead? Oh. Well, thank you. I'm actually just gonna use this instead of combining it all to make a huge herb, because I want full health, but I don't want to waste these herbs either. Actually, we can just combine this to use this one slot. Oh. What? Jason. There's big dead boy. This way. Another nade. Anything else? About it. Really be making me use all my ammo on these fat bitches. What was that? I wasn't here before. Could you open literally any slower? Can I have my thing back? Thank you. Fucking ammo. Load. Take me to your leader. He's alive, babe. Oops. Not anymore. Roll film. Oh, extra backpack space. Don't mind if I do. Ammo. Oh, a piece. Okay. This is the queen. I know exactly where this piece goes. But what else was down here? There was nothing else down here, was there? Okay, I guess we just go plug the piece in. But then where do I go? Can I go down there? Better not come back to life, or I'm gonna be furious. Ammo. Nope. What the hell is that? I hear something in there. Something's coming out of that hole, guaranteed. Hmm. I really don't know where to go, actually. This is back where I was.
Map.
Was that? Try KCC. Alright, fuck me, never mind. Any pieces over here? Hidden ammunition? Oh. Can I get up there? Somehow? This is exactly where I was. And then I went this way, right? Yeah. What happens? Can I can't put that back on. Okay. But I'm the big dumb. Goes here. Oh, I have to examine it first. Oh, it's the rook. I'm a moron. Rook goes here. Ooh. Queen, other part. The rook and queen were opposite each other. Rook and knight are on the same wall. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. So, rook, knight, same wall. Knight opposite of rook. So let's put this away and this away. Let's take out one of my green herbs and use it because I think I'm still fucked. We'll save. I don't want to end the episode because I feel like I didn't do shit this episode yet. Oh, you know what? We have map. Let's use the map. What is this? T-bar handle slot. I already did that. That's all looted. Main room. So, I need to get through there, obviously. But generator, water gate, water injection chamber, workers break room, plug socket, bio lock. Lower waterway. Didn't check out any of that shit. Okay, whatever. It's gonna be a longer episode because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. And I'm definitely not making an episode out of literally nothing, so. I don't know how long it's gonna be, but it's gonna be longer. You're all still dead, right? Sweet, thanks. Is there anything here I can do? Oh, shit. Okay. Quite sure what that means, but whatever. What? That was completely useless. Okay. Thank you. Wake up, I swear to God. This is disgusting.
What the hell was that?
I'm not scared, you're scared.
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Well, I don't have very much ammo. I probably shouldn't be shooting shit that doesn't, like, try to kill me. What is that noise? It's another Weezer boy, dude. There's a big one over there. This is a little baby one. Oh, okay. I have nothing. Just kidding, I have a grenade. Fuck, dude. I have my knife back. Thank you. How much ammo do I have? Fuck. Just patrolling, it doesn't know I'm here. Oh, okay. Idiot. Oh shit, I thought I killed him. Oh, I'm dead. No, dude, fuck that knife. Get me out of here. Am I almost dead? No, they don't do damage when they grab you. They just freak you out. Okay. That's good to know. Well, I would kill you if I had anything to kill you with. But I have 4 bullets and I'm sure as hell not using it on that. I always right-click to use shit in this game. Oh, is that a flamethrower? That's lit. That is the key. Okay. Well. Let's go ahead and just put that back. King. There's no ammo or anything, dude. God, dag, flab it. Let's examine it. So we get the queen. Use the queen plug in the queen plug. Not my pistol. Why is there a bullet missing? When did I shoot? Pick out my other weapon. King plug. Please don't be alive, man. I can't deal with you. Alright. Oh. King. want to have to do that. But I got my flamethrower, boys. Thank you. Thank you very much. Unlock the door. Ooh. Open the door. Need to go get my pieces. Give me this piece. And give me this piece. And let's go this way. Wait a second. What?
The queen. That one.
The queen in this one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Mm-hmm. King in this one. Oh, baby, you're so smart. You're one of them there, smarticle particles. Oh, I gotta go back the spooky way, though. Whatever, I got a fucking flamethrower now. Yeah, if I'm honest, though, I'm like still pretty scared about it. Even this thing is breathing. Literally no ammo. Ah! Big dumps. Hey. Knew there was gonna be some ammo here that I needed. That's not actually even fair, though. Am I dead? Because I have nothing? I'm poisoned. He vomited on me. Take out the fucking... Only took quite literally all of my ammunition and all of my supplies to make that trip. But it worked out. And here we are again. Oh, Jim! Fuck! Well, you are dead, man! You can't just fucking do that. Fuck you. Oh. been ugly. Now, if I don't have downs, this should be the queen, and this should be the king, and I'm a genius. Easy.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
Now we save, and end the episode. Oh, thanks so much for watching the episode. If you did enjoy it, like, comment, and subscribe. And remember to hit the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I upload a video. And until next time, guys, peace.